Seasons broadcast. It is now 25 past 5. So this is the third video I've done today. But it's just joined onto the last video. So get a like and a comment, guys, and a subscribe, and hope you enjoy watching.
What a great win they had last time out. Now they'll want to use that great word momentum and get another one today.
Well, definitely. I mean, the next game can't come quickly enough when you've played as they did last time out. I expect a quick start here.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Gerard Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti as the centre-backs. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. It's Cristiano Ronaldo against Lionel Messi. What do you expect from them, Alan?
Well, he might be through.
Suarez! He's had to go full
oh,
stretch.
Oh, come on.
Carvajal. Bale on the attack here. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket. Lionel Messi came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Bale! Not much in that. It was a whisker wide of the post. Rafael Varane. And here come Real Madrid. It was good play until they got that challenge in. And in goes the cross. That's not a good cross at all. And easy to defend. Looking for an opening. There's some good control build-up. They passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Ronaldo. Modric. Gareth Bale. Modric. Sergio Ramos. Marcelo. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. To find Bale. Here's a chance to counter-attack from that wasted cross by the opposition. James Rodriguez. Marcelo. The away manager trying to get his point across. His team are sitting back too much. They want to press higher up the pitch.
It's a bold move, isn't it, away from home? But I think it needed to be done.
Rodriguez.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
And he gives it back to him. Trying to keep the ball. Not anymore. Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you're just treated to fantastic football.
Marcelo. Carvajal. Rodriguez. Sergio Ramos. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Rafael Varane. Marcelo. Karim Benzema.
Come on, Barcelona.
Sergio Ramos. That's a turnover in play. Into a poor position goes Iniesta. Well, they've been thwarted here.
Oh, come on, man. Fuck the hell. How can you not cut the ball back?
Quick tempo to the passing. The opposition can't get near them.
Oh, that's bullshit.
On the goal trail again.
Oh, fuck.
That is a great goal of its type. Just don't see as many as we used to of it, but the cross made the header so possible.
Yeah, it is still one of the best sights in football.
Oh, they are.
Supporters enjoy it. Spectacular header. In this vein, you wouldn't be surprised if that's the winning, the only goal of this match.
This guy isn't even that good, man.
Just working away to try and find an opening. Samuel Umtiti and Barcelona on the attack. Here's the cross. Neymar. Back off the post. Bale. And they're keeping the ball now. And shoots. Good block. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. This might be it. Terrific stop. And the cross is in. They stop the ball coming in. And that's half time. Signaled by the ref.
Hello, mate.
Hi, who's it?
Playing FIFA. Broadcast. Broadcasting.
Aye, what's my dad?
Oh, yeah.
Aye.
Cool. Where else you doing?
No. Sitting.
What?
I've got to be a boy.
Cool.
You got him?
Aye, I'm going. I've got something to show you. When we going? Right.
Is it bad?
No, it's quite good. If I can get it done right.
Right.
Right, give me a phone to him.
What?
I can't hear you, you're breaking up.
It's because I'm popping speaker and that
I don't know. It's your side.
Real Madrid at the moment out in front.
What?
I
don't know. It's definitely on your side.
Karim Benzema.
Right, well, I'll see you when you get home, right?
Okay.
Well, bye, mate.
Moved around nicely here with this passing game. Corner for Real Madrid.
Maybe just trying to give the keeper the eyes, you know, with that header. Keeper maybe expecting it to be cut back in. And he's got to be a bit unfortunate to hit the post.
He's got that well out of harm's way. Karim Benzema. That's a good block. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection. He wasn't fazed by facing a player who's already got the better of him in this game.
Well, he's got his defenders out of jail there because they allowed the striker to run free.
Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. The shot's on! That's a good save, he got a touch to that. Barcelona behind here. They have got a corner, what can they do from it? Iniesta! Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. And here comes the counter-attack. Bale! Oh, great work by the keeper. He's got his shot off now. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Well, here comes the support. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. They've got the ball back, Barcelona.
It's Messi.
Here's a chance to attack. The equaliser here. Good work from the keeper. It's Barcelona's corner now as they look to hit back. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Shot's on here. Hit the post. But he's caught offside. Can you see what he's trying to do? It's all about the run.
Well, there was nothing wrong with the pass. If he just stayed onside, he was through.
Into the attacking third. And here's the shot. Great save by a diving goalkeeper. Barcelona's corner. Iniesta. Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Piqué. Here come Real Madrid. He's going to try it. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Midfield, they've got it back via an interception. And he could get away here. Ronaldo! And he's given the free kick. Jordi Alba. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Modric.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Gareth Bale. And across comes Sergio Ramos. Real Madrid looking good with this attack.
The score!
What a fine save. Corner against Barcelona. So we're coming down now towards the corner, put into the goalkeeper's territory, really.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
And Barcelona on the attack. Well, he could be in.
Messi! And now Messi! Yes! He's put it away with his usual style.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise, but we're level again. It's what they've deserved. So away we go at 1-1. Marcelo. Played out to Cristiano Ronaldo in that wide area. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. Well, they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Comes in with a tackle. Toni Kroos probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Defender to it first. Luis Suarez. A break maybe from Barcelona. It's a quick break.
Oh, did he? They have taken the lead here in the dying moments.
Well, this place is absolutely jumping. What a finish and what a stage in this match.
All eyes on the clock now for Barcelona. They've got this late goal and time is on their side.
Well, just when it seemed to be heading for stalemate, a moment of brilliance.
Can they draw level here with 5 minutes left? Well, this is not looking good for Real Madrid, but there's still time for them to get back on level terms.
And there can be a demanding audience here at the Bernabeu, and these fans are demanding more from their players.
Good forward play from them. What a good interception. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Nicely played through ball. And in he goes with the tackle. The number's gone up. As far as added time is concerned, it's 4.
Well, that should give these players some encouragement because they've been playing pretty well and they just need to take the chances now.
Messi takes it forward. With a damaged muscle here, it might be a pull, might be out for some weeks. Toni Kroos.
Shot off! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
It's a corner now and they're almost there. Well, they've got a lead to hang on to, the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand it. Every opportunity, the away team.
And that's the win.
Save. Ah, good stuff. There we go. That's me, save. Yeah, here comes the push to get into Division 7.
started by Manchester United. Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Piqué starts with Samuel Umtiti. Got to be. That's a corner for Manchester United. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Fantastic save. And the corner dealt to put them in front. And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save. Coped with it well defensively. Neymar. In quickly. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Valencia. And Herrera. Here's Shaw. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Well, now it's Barcelona's ball with Messi. Now Messi. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. It's the home manager who's trying to get a message to his team, but we're being told he's telling his team to press higher up the pitch.
Yeah, and I think their work rate has dropped a little over the last 10 minutes or so.
He's blocked that well. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Neymar. It goes out wide again. There goes the cross.
Ibrahimovic!
Super header. Narrowly wide.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
No shots at all so far for Barcelona.
Well, a shot would be nice, wouldn't it, Martin? Even if he's blasted over the bar.
Attack building for Manchester United. He can put them in front. Oh, well saved. Well, here we are with Manchester United in a game that could be fairly even. Carrick. On to Ibrahimovic. Now Mkhitaryan. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Pogba. That's an easy interception. The pass wasn't really a very thoughtful one. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Neymar. Piqué. Well, let's have another look at that.
Oh, come on.
It was a very, very tight call. They were in otherwise.
When I saw it, first time of asking, I thought he was on, you know, but looking at the replay...
That wasn't even where I put the ball on. Screamed when it's getting up.
Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. He's got his shot off now. Had a good hit at it, but... I'm afraid it was off the radar. Luis Suarez. To put them in front. He's kept it out. It's a good place to win the ball here. And shoots! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Luis Suarez. He's inspirational and so industrious as well.
Yeah, I mean, what he lacks in some areas of his game, he certainly makes up with his work rate.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
onto the attack now.
Ibrahimovic! They've got in to score here.
Keep on, mate. We should be doing better than that.
It's mind over matter, really, in the psychological what the prize is. It seems to be a bit too much for these players on this particular day. It's very easy. So I would just go and win the game and get us promoted, but they're finding that very hard, and now they're behind.
Well, they are, and I think the manager will be a little concerned if they do lose, because it's not been the team that he's seen for most of this season.
Here's a challenge. It's a good one. Now Anthony Martial. And here comes an attack from Manchester United. Shots on here. Didn't hit it cleanly at all. Pogba. Found his teammate well.
Ander Herrera.
It's good play.
The shot's up.
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Ivan Rakitic. And it's out of play. Sergio Roberto. It's a throw-in for Barcelona.
Right, mate.
Poor throw, straight to the opposition.
Mate, I got a save.
And the attacking now.
Don't know how.
From Barcelona.
Try to get promoted, now, man. But 1-0 done. Pure bullshit goal. Usual.
It's Ibrahimovic again.
Because it's FIFA for you. But,
That's a great interception. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Looking to play his teammate through. Comes in strongly.
Should be.
Oh, charged down.
This guy's been oiling me, Charlie, man.
Start of the second half for you.
That ball is in.
Antonio Valencia.
No way.
That throw has literally tossed possession away. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Goes for it with a fist.
That will be a corner for United. They've got to try and get these corners away from the goalkeeper. He's taken it well. Well, he's got support here. Gone for the through pass.
Zlatan Ibrahimovic struck the post here.
Sergio Busquets. Neymar. Good challenge.
Penalty. Yes.
Oh, that's a penalty. Well, he's just telling off the.
Yes, I got
that. Why he's given the penalty?
Timer,
no sign of a card here.
Yeah, one or two of the opposition. Waving the imaginary cards.
Still streaming.
Never like to see.
You want to watch it? Cool, mate. Same places I've got for the last one.
Top
right. No, top left. Or bottom left.
Yes,
it didn't move. One each.
Did too often in your
distinction. I can go any side, mate. The last two have went on the left. But I could have went right if I wanted to, didn't move. It's one each now, Charlie. I might have been able to turn this season on its feet, possibly. I think I know what I need. There's one thing I need to change in this team. And that's that guy at the defence. Beside PK. Shit.
Full extent, and it's into the back of the net.
No way, that's offside. Oh, that is bullshit. That is, oh, that is that. Charlie, goal. Wait until you see this video, man. This guy's goal was absolute bullshit.
So, Barcelona have got
against Man United.
Good position, they've worked this attack for.
Oh, oh, he's a snapper. Is it Danny? Okay. Oh, a yellow for that, ref.
This game, a yellow card.
No. Silly one, he could have avoided that.
That's a magnificent try and very close to getting a magnificent free kick goal.
Yeah, he got plenty of power and dip on it, didn't he?
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. And the pass not...
That was maybe a football.
Herrera! Looking for Carrick. Looking good, this move. Neither side able to dwell on the ball for very long here. Oh, it could be in. Good challenge here. Shaw. Here's Martial.
Yeah, I'm glad I'm safe here, Lewis.
Great chance.
Sweaty.
Bastard. One of the reasons they've been on the brink of promotion this team is their ability to score plenty of goals. They now need to score plenty of goals in this match.
Can you get?
To turn it back their way and to get the 3 points that would guarantee them promotion.
Yeah, and it doesn't look like it's going to happen today. You look at the strikers and the form that they've been in. They've been
back and kill.
Below par.
Can well probably play GTA.
Now Mkhitaryan. 20 minutes of the 90 still to
get more enjoyment out of GTA than you do FIFA.
And it's Ibrahimovic. They spread it out wide here.
Because FIFA's so much scripted.
Into this attack. Able to ease the pressure by that interception.
And has been since 2009. Since they brought Otto in that team.
Until they got that challenge in. Possession given away once more. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Manchester United chance. Pogba.
I wonder if the game would get better, Charlie, if they removed all the team. But then you would have all the wee arseholes, all the wee Wayne's man pure greeting, because I've never got all the team anymore.
Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here?
I think they should remove it. I think they should remove it and actually... Aye, I think they should remove it and actually focus on the game itself and actually get the game better
and
improved.
Ambitions of getting another goal now.
Because lots of players are going to end up going to Pez.
Quick into the tackle, and the result.
Okay, Pez's graphics not alright, but like Pez could do. Could improve
well,
their game
another
a bit.
Day for them, and it's just as well, Alan, because they're not going to win this one.
No, and they can almost forget about it.
Now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack. Good reading of the play by the defender. This attack has got a bit of menace to it. And here's the cross. Zlatan Ibrahimovic! He's made the save. That's top tackling, and he's really strong in that area. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Now Carrick.
New winner of what's a news player career.
Shot blocked here. Well, they're keeping the pressure on with all these corners. And that's what we've had so far in terms of corners.
Aye, they need to improve career a bit, I would think.
Like,
they need to bring some of the older stuff back in, I would agree with you on that. Like the ticket pricing in that, Charlie.
Neymar. Could be dangerous.
Man, I was running right through and somehow manages to get two defenders in my way of the move. I'm good. Aye. We've got to do something, man. Because England get everything but food.
Manchester United,
Scotland
don't
fuck
all.
Now
Mkhitaryan.
I know.
Well, who's
going to play in the Chinese league in 2018? Nakan. Because that's meant to be hanged, confirmed. That might be bringing the Chinese league in. Aye, right, man. Who's going to play in it? Aye. Aye, exactly. Totally agreed. Right, mate, I've got two games remaining here. I've got 9 points out of 12. So I really only need 3 points to go up. And I bet you the game messes me up in the next two games. If I go up, it'll be a miracle. You still there, Charlie?
I
what are you doing? Still playing Red Dead? Cool. Here's hoping I can get a bit of a break here, Charlie, man. And actually win this next game and then leave me a game to try and get a title. Well, that'll be four seasons in Division 8 in a row. Oh no, Real Madrid, oh fuck.
The rewards for that, with 3 points today, that would actually clinch promotion. And they've got obviously other games to come if they don't do it today.
Yeah, but I think you want to do it sooner rather than later. So they'll be all out to try and get the 3 points here and put an end to it.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays.
1-0, Charlie. I'm winning.
It is a fantastic goal for the club because of the prize that it might well give them. The prize of promotion here.
Well, the danger is that they get distracted by the celebration of the supporters. They can't afford to do that. Just got to keep the minds on the game. And
yeah, I've just stuck it on Park the Bus down there for like 5 minutes just so that soaked up the pressure, because you know the way this game's scripted.
Rodriguez, take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there, had a bit of time.
I'll try and get him to come back.
James Rodriguez. Read the play well to intercept.
And shoots!
And he knocks on the goal.
I think that's tough on them, I must say, because whatever the shape of the game,
it actually lagged and froze before the shot.
After a good campaign, they've got to fight tooth and nail to get the victory here.
It pure lagged and froze.
I think that would have set a lot of doubt into the side. It's not what was on the script, and they've got to show a lot of character here.
Because I feel taking the control when I'd switch player.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now.
Messi!
That's not even...
I think hit that, man. Come on.
Goal, is it, at any point? Probably threatening a few behind the goal, watching, and if they're supporting him, groaning at him.
Yeah, good save from the bloke in Rosette there. But certainly the keeper wasn't overworked.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Defending strongly there and making sure the cross didn't get into the danger area. And the cross is in. He could do a better cross than that, I think. And it was easy to cope with. Benzema! Oh, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. Lionel Messi. Messi takes it forward. Past his man, Pepe. Coming up now, a corner for Barcelona. Umtiti! And here's the shot. Couldn't keep it down. Goes out wide again. It's very good skill. He's made the defender look a bit awkward there. Benzema! That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
It's button lagging this game's annoying. You don't see this, the button lag in the likes of Call of Duty or anything else. It's always FIFA.
Iniesta's attempted pass is cut out. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
I know, it's called a lag switch.
Nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession.
Look how quick he reacted.
I think got lag switch. Look it up, Charlie. So it is, it's leaking up.
Rodriguez.
So it is.
Miss. Goal.
Oh, that is bullshit. My God, I'm not playing bad anymore, man. I'm actually playing alright.
No, I mean, you'd still fancy them to gain promotion, but out here today, they've been a bit nervous, a bit tentative, I think.
Come on, does he know how to fucking press X?
Look, the keeper makes a good save, but straight into the path of the attacker.
It's Barcelona who are trailing in this game. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. And Barcelona on the attack. We'll bring them level. And it's in the net.
Yes.
What an exciting occasion.
Good turn, Charlie.
Of course, there is the default position of other games to come. The win, though, is what
they're going
to celebrate.
I think
they're winning
in a
match today. Now they're level.
Yeah,
they're
level.
Could be they've got the momentum now with that equaliser, and I think they can easily go on and win this match.
Try my best here, mate. Fucking hardcore.
Lovely one touch football. Across comes Sergio Ramos.
What? Oh no, I know again.
Modric. By Suarez here.
Oh, I wiped him out with Suarez. Then they get any care for it. Cool. I know where he's going.
Here come Real Madrid. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Karim Benzema. And in he goes with the tackle. Luis Suarez. Marcelo.
But
Sergio Busquets with the interception. This looks dangerous from Messi. Past his man there. Lionel Messi! He can put them in front.
Oh no, how the fuck did he save that? Oh, Charlie, you need to see this video. What a save that was, but man, it's why it was an why the kind of ones it was unreal, but. Yes, I just scored after it, so not too bad. I'm winning 3-2. If they hold on to the line, I'm promoted.
I'm sure the opposition have a right go at them and try and play on any nerves in these closing minutes.
Yeah, and you don't want to leave it to a later day to achieve promotion. They've got a great chance here, and I think they're going to take it.
Neymar. 4 extra minutes to play here of added time. They need to try and get the ball back now. Modric.
Shit, this is all in first half.
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball. Good defending. And they blocked it then.
Man, I'm going to turn lights on after this game. It's quite dark. No.
3-2.
Half time, Charlie, 3-2. I've had 9 shots, 5 in target. Less possession. He said 7-5 in target. 3-2 up.
Well, we're ready to go for the second half, and what a first half we've had.
Well, it was attack, 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 right through. Just wonder whether we're going to see a continuation of that. Hope so.
Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And in goes the cross. Blocked well by the defender. Real Madrid wanting to work some magic for this corner. They need it. Luis Suarez came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Luis Suarez.
Ooh.
Foul by the Real Madrid man.
You still there, Charlie?
Oh, yellow card, Alan.
Yeah, quite right.
Cool.
A break maybe from Barcelona.
Oh, come on, man.
This is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, just a risk that they might get caught out. They've got the ball back. The interceptor got it for them. Good link up. Suarez!
Yes, I just scored again, Charlie. Pure rocket. 4-2 up now. Not too hard to do it.
Victory today will give them this early success getting out of the division. And now the scoreline reflects how good a season it has been for them.
It's not really been that good a season, I would say, Charlie. It's been a hard fight. Most of the games.
He's made the save. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. Shots on here. Ivan Rakitic. He's pointed for the free kick. Here's a replay again of the goal.
Yeah, and he's just hammered it home, hasn't he, inside the box, and gave the keeper no chance.
Ivan Rakitic. Sergio Roberto.
All right.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And the cross coming in.
Couldn't even get any room to have a shot.
Two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Out to Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, no.
In that wide area. Well, that's not
is
so
it scary, Charlie, that there's an evil swimming game?
Cross is blocked, deflected behind, a clear corner.
Oh, just a little. Oh, fuck.
Cristiano Ronaldo! goalkeeper hangs on.
Did they? Oh, fuck.
Here's a chance to attack. A timely challenge. Benzema. Good pass, getting it forward. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Kroos. Shot on! Shot blocked here. Ivan Rakitic. Luis Suarez. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Messi takes it forward. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Sergio Busquets. 20 minutes now remaining. Lost his man. Oh, Barcelona have got it. Iniesta!
Yes, I just scored again. 5-2 up, Charlie. I think I'm going up. I think I'm going up with 10 minutes to go, 5-2 up. Hopefully, FIFA for you, but I had to really hard do it.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Good times again for Barcelona, Alan, and the fans, I think they've appreciated this. They set high standards.
Oh, they do indeed. Uh-huh. It's important that you don't take these successful years for granted, and that's not been the case today.
I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. It has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that, because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply. The other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
They're on the move now. That's the brilliance of the back heel. It looks great when it works. It worked then.
What?
Won it back with an interception. Real Madrid looking. Opportunity now. Ronaldo, a goal for Ronaldo. Great pass.
This guy just scored, man. And in the end, he passed
it into the net. It was all about decision-making, picking out the right pass. And they did that brilliantly.
We start again, 5-3. Jordi Alba. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. There's good progress with this attack.
Yes, I just scored 6-3. I got the goal back. Well, Charlie, 88 minutes on the clock.
I
think I'm promoted. Oh, I think he's got a rage quit. Yeah, rage quitted. Ah, I got on YouTube, but a rage quitter. Quality. I'm promoted, Charlie, and I only need. Let's see, 3 points to get the title. With the last game, I just need to win the last game.
Sorry.
Yep, well, that's me finished streaming. So I'll do another stream later on, probably, but probably do two. Charlie, this is my record on, right? 24 wins, 14 draws, 39 losses.